In fall of 2007, 60 volunteers came together over a three-week period to rehearse and perform my work, Precision Ball Passing, at the Orange County Performing Arts Center Fall for Dance Festival. It was a diverse group of different ages, backgrounds, and levels of performance experience.
Keep going, one. Okay.
Ball passing is a living puzzle that can only be solved by everyone working closely together. We begin the rehearsal process by learning in groups of three. These trios are the basis for the entire work.
I'm gonna say five and six and seven and...
punch!
Okay, and then everybody's gonna hit the one together with their arm out, all together, casuals. Who needs balls? This is called the cross. We've got the ball in the right hand. We're going to plie, we're going to lean, and we're going to pass.
I'm very interested in the way that groups learn, in the way that we communicate together to facilitate something that we can't do as an individual, but have to do as a group. Ball passing is a lot about cooperation and interdependence. It has a lot to do with how we work together and the skills that we need to learn, both the physical skills and the communication skills that we need to manifest something that's very, very complex.
First, it has to do with adjusting to just the two people around you and figuring each other and getting each other's grooves and everything like that. And then it gets even more complicated when you have to work outside of your triplet and working with 10 other people around you.
This is great. Good work. That was a brilliant thing that just happened there. We're going to have to do a lot of that. And your mistakes are important. You see, it really looked good. It was a great mistake.
There's this beautiful moment of epiphany where it just clicks, and you can actually feel the neurons in your brain connecting, and you're like, oh yeah, oh, it's just that? It's just, are you serious? That's it. That's okay. Yeah, I can do this.
Our culture is based a lot on competition, which I think is great. I think that's wonderful. But there's a whole different set of skills that have to do with cooperation, that have to do with how we function laterally as a group. And that's really exciting to me, to find something that we do as a community expression all together, something that we can't do by ourselves.
I was kind of skeptical at first when you was like, 60 people, we can do this. And it's pretty amazing that 60 people have come together and have been that diligent.
And the most joy for me in ball passing is seeing people learn. It's seeing the energy of the group in support of individuals going beyond their self-imposed limitations.